Your coming was foretold, servant of Ibalis. Or perhaps you serve another. I am Count Sidolphus Orlando. Your journey ends here. The hearts of men are black with corruption and must needs be cleansed. I call out to the skies and tremble as the brilliance of a thousand bolts blinds mine enemies and tears their flesh asunder. Current of life we succumb, its judgment swift and final, its bite as cold as steel. Open your eyes to the darkness and drown in its loveless embrace. The gods will not be watching. Misfortune hangs heavy on a head once held high. Such is poor cover for when the heavens fall. Come, show me more. Seven shadows cast, seven fates foretold. Yet at the end of the broken path lies death, and death alone. To live by the sword is to die by the sword. There is time enough for regret in the flames of hell. Honed is the blade that severs the villain's head. Endless is the path that leads him from hell. Piteous display. Were you expecting a modicum of rust? You will find my defenses quite impenetrable. Escape is not so easily granted. They who dwell aloft have spoken. Let their words echo in your empty soul. Ruination is come. Strongest of shields cannot defend the weakest of wills. A moment's hesitation beckons a lifetime of pain. You will find my defenses quite impenetrable. Screams of ruin rise above the storm's discord. Shudder not in her endless cold. Show me more. A piteous display. Were you expecting up the clouds have parted? And the skies cleared. It is time I bade you farewell.